Okay, we're looking for the mystical, magical entrance to the place. Oh, this could be on the right side now. Yeah, it is.
And so as I would read these books, I would read every book, I don't know, it always was like halfway through, I begin, and I get a little nervous, I get a little scared. Because the main character, I thought they weren't going to make it. There was no hope. And I would go to the end, and I didn't even know the details. I don't want to spoil the name, but I just had to see the name of the main character. If I just saw the name, and then I'd go back to the same place where I was before. I showed this a few weeks ago. Some of you have heard this before. I'd go to the same place where I was before, and though the circumstances had not changed, there was nothing different about that current moment in the narrative, in the story, I knew that it was going to be happening. It wasn't wishful thinking. It was a reality in the future, ahead of me, a story that actually changed my perspective in the present. It gave me courage, it gave me strength, it gave me hope. I could actually get through this scary middle. And the truth is that no matter what you're going through in life, no matter how hard it gets, no matter what you bring into this moment, relational brokenness, a diagnosis from a doctor, a reality that you're experiencing, a disappointment, perhaps a loss of a job, whatever it may be. You see, we have a perspective that Scripture gives us that isn't just wishful thinking of what's going to happen in the future. It's a reality. It's a sure reality that if we can actually see you, we get a glimpse of